Good day. The contribution of physics that our group will present are quantum computers.
Physics, one of the fundamental scientific disciplines that deal with the study of objects ranging from the very small to the entire universe, and brought us to what we are and what we have today. It enabled and still enables us to revolutionize an extraordinary invention out of a simple idea, paving a path for many significant technological advancements and achievements made by physicists and by the study of physics itself.
Because of the technological advancements made by physicists and physics itself, humans were able to revolutionize the aspects of transportation and solve traffic problems, resulting in a speed up in the process of transporting goods. One, in particular, is the GPS, or the Global Positioning Satellite, invented by American physicists Roger L. Easton, Ivan Gehring, and Bradford Parkinson. Through the invention of GPS, everyone with it can be transported to a place without losing direction by using complicated and accurate calculations of several satellites. In the field of health and medicine, physics is still upgrading the quality of our healthcare system by aiding scientists and doctors in finding cures for diseases that were not possible before. For instance, is the magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, by American physicist, physician, and medical practitioner Raymond V. Damadian, which is seen in clinics and hospitals. It helps detect abnormalities within the human body in great detail, such as abnormalities in the spinal cord and brain, tumors, cysts, and other anomalies using a non-invasive tool.
One particular technological revolution being developed by physicists will significantly transform all of these. In the previous decade, there has been substantial advancement in our technology. A machine that would operate in the full intricacy of a many-particle quantum wave function to solve a computational problem. This machine is called the quantum computer, a device that utilizes operations in the quantum regime. This quantum regime implicates that this machine is described by the Schrödinger equation for the wave function. Looking at the progression of quantum computers, its theoretical possibility was demonstrated by an American physicist, Paul Benioff, through his research in quantum information theory during the 1970s and 80s. Another theoretical physicist, Richard Feynman, proposed a basic model of quantum computer that would be capable of simulations that classical computers couldn't do. He also stated some problems and weaknesses that classical computers experience that we tend to overlook, like optimization and problem solving. Lastly, David Tusch, a British physicist at Oxford University who is known as the leading proponent of quantum computing, formulated a description for a quantum Turing machine, which is an abstract machine used to model the effect of a quantum computer. This provides a very simple model which captures all the power of quantum computation. He also further developed the idea of quantum computers by suggesting quantum gates could function similarly to traditional binary logic gates.
When compared to classical computers, quantum computers use qubits as opposed to normal bits, which appear as ones or zeros. A bit is a single piece of information in classical computing that can exist in two states, one or zero. Quantum computing will use quantum bits instead, called qubits, which are two-state quantum systems. Unlike a normal bit, they can store so much more information than just one or zero, because these values can exist in any superposition, The difference between classical bits and qubits is that we can also prepare qubits in a quantum superposition of 0 and 1 and create non-trivial correlated states of a number of qubits, so-called entangled states, says Alexei Fedorov, a physicist at the Moscow Institute of Physics and Technology. Quantum computers can revolutionize our technology by providing an algorithm that would enable us to factor in large numbers. This is one of the algorithms that would permit modestly sized quantum computers to outperform the largest classical supercomputers in solving some specific problems important for data encryption.
In addition, the machine can be applied to higher technological impacts, such as giving people efficient simulation of quantum systems. Furthermore, the mechanics that are used in quantum computing play an important role in the behavior of many arising types of artificial nanotechnology, and in our comprehension of the nanomachinery of biological molecules. The engineering of the ultra-small will carry on to upgrade and reshape the world in the upcoming decades, because of the ability of quantum computers to help people understand and engineer technology at an atomic level. Lastly, the technological revolution in informatics and power engineering can open the way for the quantum revolution. Imagine what problems and other technical difficulties we can overcome when our daily devices and systems harness quantum computing.
We can and still continue to upgrade and modernize our technology in different fields through the concept brought to us by quantum computers. Firstly, is its contribution to security and cryptography. From a cybersecurity perspective, quantum computers enable a substantially enhanced level of communication security and privacy, which is crucial for society as security affects all enterprises such as economic and social development. From the transportation perspective, quantum computers' collaboration with GPS may give us the ability to run every possible variable and give every alternative route to the user directing them to a faster and efficient way of reaching their specific destinations. Now, we can potentially access every scenario at an even faster rate. This can help us simulate every scenario that would determine routes and directions to which we could reach our destinations at a faster time.
From the medical perspective, quantum computing could enable a range of disruptive use cases for providers and health plans by accelerating diagnosis, personalizing medicine, optimizing pricing, and finding cures for diseases that were not possible before. A leap from bits to qubits. This two-letter change could mean entirely new horizons for healthcare. Quantum computing might bring supersonic drug design in silico clinical trials with virtual human simulated life, full-speed whole genome sequencing and analytics, hospital movement to the cloud, the achievement of predictive health, or the security of medical data via quantum uncertainty. Running searches on quantum computers could unfold looking through all possible molecules with unimaginable speed, drug target tests conducted in every potential cell model in the shortest amount of time possible. This would open the gates to find the antidote to diseases that were never dreamt about before, may it be Alzheimer's or various types of cancer. The possibilities seem to become endless. In reaching the age of silico clinical trials, completely simulated clinical trials are not feasible with current technology and understanding of biology yet. With the help of quantum computing, the development would be expected to have major benefits and greatly advance the building of virtual humans and complete simulations. It can even open the door to live clinical trials with as many virtual patients as possible and massively shorten the time necessary for such trials with quality and completeness. Quantum computing could give a more comprehensive and faster analysis of the entire genome. It could take out the guesswork from genomics and genetics for ensuring better health for everyone.
In radiotherapy, the quantum computer may allow simulations of the optimal radiation blend to minimize damage to surrounding tissues and body parts. Moreover, in drug research, the quantum computer can save years of development time and billions of dollars in the complex work of drug design, potentially advancing the search for cures for a range of disorders. In diagnostics research and disease screening, the quantum computer will be able to collect large amounts of patient data using pattern recognition. It will also significantly improve artificial intelligence in machines.
In astronomy, quantum computers are currently being used to study and understand black holes, as researchers realize that by dropping a qubit into a virtual black hole and measuring the Hawking radiation shown to be emitted from outside its boundary, scientists may be able to measure the information contained within the black hole itself.
Physics created a world where information can now be delivered in a single blink of an eye.
Physics is everywhere and will continue to evolve, and nothing can stop it.
Thus, life and society as we know it will continue to advance, because innovation is the blood of the future.